Kunshan is a historical city block located in downtown Hotan, which is famous for its distinctive Uyghur architectural style. The urban enclave used to be a rundown residential community where at least some locals once traded doves for a living. Since renovations began in 2016, the old town has been revitalized as a major tourist attraction, with family inns and shops selling local specialty products. Wandering along the streets in Tuancheng, I couldn't help but drop in on some of the families running their own handicraft business on the first floor of a few of the multi-story buildings lining the walkways, which also housed living quarters upstairs on the first or second floors. One of the fascinating stories I came across was that of a local businesswoman who was operating an Atlas silk shop along its main alley.
Мен осмым тунсахан, бурунда мышы кызыктар бас кепте көчтө отурмуз, атыбымыздын татып. Ма 2016 жылы ма өйлө ниңаден салдык. Эмен бурун сейпончулук менен шугулунуптум. Ма өй сагынын яңсы мия саяат районуна угачка. Мен ма соду пурстунун неме кылып ма атлас хотандын кадими ипек атластарын салдым дукунамга. Азыр содуларыбыз бек жакшы. Амбалларыбыз ма хатыржам жакшы бекип.
She was very kind to invite me into her cozy home, just a few steps and a few stairs away from her shop.
Ma kurulushunun uslubi milli praktige uslubda salingan. Bu yanın birinci qavatı dukan, ikinci, üçüncü qavatı aylıq qap sığlıq. Bu aylıda şu anam, bitkallarım, balla ulap, cəm 13 adam, bəxtlik turmuş kötürüp atmız.
Despite the transformation, the community's present modern vitality has never come at the cost of sacrificing or overshadowing the well-maintained facades of the original architectural landscape. Definitely don't miss out on Tuancheng to experience some of the unique features of Uyghur culture when you get a chance to visit Hotan City in southwestern Xinjiang.